bo abathathu kubake talente mbatho ubiziwe namhlanje kabelo dlamini uqala umdlalo ukanti ke uthabiso monyana abakumalalela suka umdlalo kumzuzu wethu wokuqala womdlalo sithi Orlando Pirates ne Disciples.
Now a lovely movement as well from Adion Otto, the early ball in first chance, seeing Mabasa attacking the near post, awkward heights to try and end the positive from Orlando Pirates nonetheless, and it all starts with Sipo Chayna's ball over the top here. Superb delivery that was. Good attacking movement towards the near post then from Tshegofatso Mabasa, closely watched then out for the corner, first of the match. Now chance for the left-footed strike, it's come off Mabasa, who was in an offside position. They thought that was their moment to say. So they ain't no strangers to the Champions League themselves. Having the early set piece here. Well, the strike then won't cause too many problems for who kept an eye on it all the way until it went out of Landia. That is your owner. The 26-year-old Madagascan international with the strike. A slight bounce would have been in the right back position, wearing the number 3 on his back. The other being Randria Narijona, wearing the number 16. Pirates now with a ball forward. Lovely first touch from Saleng. He's done well to avoid a couple of players. Now, ball over the top. Oh, it's a long goal. Oh, Mabasa looking to capitalize off of the lovely work from Saleng. Saleng initially. Lovely first touch, had so much to do here. Then great awareness and stayed onside in Mabasa. Now, defender comes in, takes it away from him. And Pai says, thank you very much. Smashing on goal then, giving his own keeper. Mabasa Najaona, absolutely no chance then. Mabasa, Andriana Valona.
Kupisana so compete in South Africa. Hata sizanga zaubethwa kange sibethwa kwasekhaya phansi yathathwa la bola ithathile Orlando Pirates abethwa ngekonga la bola Mabasa left. Wow, what a volley! Ndaba ikona kick yasini ya Orlando Pirates le. Wow. Ebe ibubulu ebuhlungu into ethethe kubake ngoko ngomsuzu kwamashumi mabini ikona kick ya Orlando Pirates.
And for the Celtic man operating in the midfield for Orlando Pirates, here he is picking it up in an interesting area, looking to, well, dance his way through that defense. Shot from range is wide of the mark here. Mofokeng again. Mofokeng looking for the 1-2. He's done well. Mofokeng! 2-0! Pirates play their way through the opposition defense here. Champions League goal for Mofokeng, and what a way to get it. Your patience in the areas, finding Maswangayi, waits and then flows just in the nick of time. Did well to ride that first challenge, did Mofokeng. Kept going, kept his composure. Right from the strike, back of the net. Pirates are cruising at this point. Appearance in his career. Now, pull over the top here. Good movement off the ball here from Tshegofatso Mabasa. Done well to eliminate the defender as well. Ball in then, well dealt with. Only as far as Maswangayi! Classic! Bang! Smashing strike! Now, again, the ball over the top here found the movement of Maswangayi. Nothing wrong with his early ball. The clearance, however, found Maswangayi with time and space to come up with this bit of brilliance. Magical stuff. Keeper then, Razanarana, given absolutely no chance here. Well, he's second.
Nazi Pirates ibuya. Yahlatshwa la bola by Dion Hotto. Wakanye Dion Hotto. Uza iskwarisha ibhola yakhe. yabanjwa kakhe saleng uyilapha ecakwe bhakhe ebeyigqibile ebeyazi uba uzayibethaphi la bhola jonge nje usaleng uyibambe ngencumo wayibeka phantsi wabona ipale kude wathi kulapho ndizayibetha khona ayibetha kakuhle ibetha ngomphakathi wenyawo kuthomo bayiqhubeke uhlamile ibhola ehle abathole kuhlaka kuhlala emnatheni usaleng kuthwani kuthi offside wothuka unozinti urazana tshungana inoba uthi uphela nini nalo mdlalo madoda kuba ingathi lemvula iseza sikaqala kula free kick ngeOrlando Pirates wathi efika nje watshisa ibhayi ngokungathi ngumqeqeshi weOrlando Pirates othe efika nje nantsi ibhola ephiswa ngayo ngoku abethola bhola kumabasa nqina lakhe lasekhohlo eguquka nje kakuhle ngamandla akhe onke urazana Johan mathathu kwiOrlando Pirates mathathu kwiOrlando Pirates elesine nelesihlanu bebe offside
Andrea Narajana early with the ball in not too, in fact there was nobody inside the box they mofokeng with the clearance on the edge of the box now shot from range oh it's a troublesome for China best moment for disciples it came out of absolutely nowhere this and China did well to adjust moving to his left it swerved as a space slightly to his right keep it moving from Randia Narijaona now coming forward yeah that's a good run and in the end superb defending top notch defending then using his body well Sasani it was a driving run this Sasani just used his strength take all side and in the end got the better of Rabat to deal Once again with the back of the good area. Bata with a turn. Kept moving. Yeah, he has a chance. Saleng! Save! But there's no denying. Mabasa, but wait, hold on. Frustrated once again with the flag on the far side being up for offside. No frustration for Mabasa. Still in third.
Gamini ixeke uyicenga kumahopa acengwa la bhola zapasize Orlando Pirates yaqala la Costina yahlaka ibhola ebekwa phambili yaqala iCostina thabisa monyana wabatha yahlala emnatheni hayi khona hayi ibhola edlalwe kahle thabisa monyane hayi saleng Honda Mayer Beka kahle mfuke Nansa ibhola enhle Orlando Pirates kimvuidi kimvuidi uzamthini wapasa kimvuidi yabuya lapho uyobeka emnatheni Sithongwane sokugqibela nokuphela kwexesha Ngena abadlali Pirates abavuyisana nayo ngani upase kahle uteam la bhola ukhamvuidi wangena ngaphakathi wayisika ebeyipasa kodwa kanti uzokudibana nayo ibhola Yacheka la bhola kumdlali uSaleng ayijongile bamakhile uSaleng kanti uKamvidi kudala ebulandele emva koSaleng wayithatha wayibeka emnatheni zaba ziyaphela izinto kwesikamami uSompempe uzawukhala nini uSompempe uthi makhe siqhubeke ngomdlalo madoda umnandi lo mdlalo uSompempe uthi makhe siqhubeke umnandi lo mdlalo uKamvidi the super sub uSompempe uthi kwanele into zakuthi mandibanqandele abantwana babantu uthi mandibanqandele kwanele